leaving contaminated area.
Stop being fisher than me. Get out of here.
Where are they?
You can't see him on your map.
Really?
Yeah, didn't show up. I'm not fighting those guys. The guys are annoying. Only the snipers. Okay, there's only the balcony guys. No one actually inside. They're all done, though. I'll plan till 1:30.
I just go to bed.
Because I'm really playing a little bit longer. I want to get into a safety zone for my DZ. Basically. I died rogue yesterday with Jeff. It was very sad. I got directly 4 levels.
That's a sad day.
So I hit 50 and now I hit 50 and stopped playing. That was the plan. So I want to get enough so where if I die, I won't be deranked. So playing for another half hour will be perfect. Grab an ammo. I'm gonna go get some soup, some medicine, and sit here and try to sleep for the next 8 hours and not sleep. It'll be fantastic. I actually have a place, please. Thank you. I went outside to go fight, by the way.
Yes, see that.
I already popped my thing, but okay.
Yeah, I popped it. Fucking shut up.
Cannibal's dead. He got dropped, dude, instantly. You know, putting a rate of fire increase on your SMG is amazing.
Mm-hmm.
Watch out for the homeboy over here, I'm shooting him. Ball thud by next to me, by the way, up here on the ledge. Already went through 300 bullets, RIP. Isn't your health past that bar?
Hmm?
Isn't your health into the third bar? Like,
It
I don't know.
wasn't, but
It looked like it was on my screen. Like, it was past the second bar. I don't know how you weren't getting back to full. But, okay. They're below us. I hate it when they spawn below us, dude. It's annoying.
No, poor thing.
That took so much damage from that, are you serious? It's a whole bar. They spawn in the back. Or okay, that mark bugged out, never mind. Whatever.
What are you shooting?
It was a rat.
A rat? You dick.
Wow. Warning. Now entering a contaminated area. Did they carry like the Black Plague? Alright, I was doing the world a favor.
Black Plague has been gone for a long time.
How can you be so sure? Now leaving the contaminated area. Do you have proof?
I'm just sure, homie. Yeah, dude.
What's your proof?
All of the world. Oh,
the history
just a
books.
Purple drop setting up here.
Because it wants to be.
Oh, somebody died right here? Yeah, somebody died right here.
Oh, blue. That's medic. It's mine. Work pants. I'm rich.
Ooh, cosmetic. Ooh, lined leather jacket.
This guy dropped a cosmetic.
Did somebody else die here? No.
Yeah, that dude died there. Like, RIP them, right? There was no boss here, though. Like, I guess that was I killed the boss and died. This is them?
I just stole
okay,
a
they
ship.
Are. I think. Yep.
Yeah, he's going off the first shit.
I took his pants.
His pants.
Oh, that dude? No. That was an actual player. We all dead over here. Whatever. You just got lit on fire.
Yeah, he did.
Nah, it's empty.
They're sketching me out right now.
Just leave them alone, they'll be fine.
Nah, dude, they're looking at me funny.
Then if they shoot at you, you'll turn around, you'll be fine.
I'm just trying to run, and they're like, fucking...
Still behind you?
Me out.
No, you're fine. They're not even looking at you. No one's even near you. Are you okay?
Good. Fucking creepers.
There's a bird.
How do you?
I missed every step. I missed every shot. Come
right
back. That was a memo.
Attention, leaving dark zone.
You extracting?
Yeah.
Well, I would have knew.
Transmissions jammed. It's almost like some of us don't get god drops.
Yeah, right. Backup activated. System rebooted. Yo, do you own Diablo?
Do you own Diablo?
Not on the one.
Wow, you need. Save $5.
Oh. I'll buy it.
Really, scared. It's like $5 a GameStop, I'm telling you. Wow, this is mine. Alright.
Nah, dude, I was here first.
But my name's on it.
My name's on it.
What kind of language is that?
Chinese.
Where'd you learn to write?
China.
Wow. So you know French, China, and China?
Yeah. Ching tong toy!
Dude, that was racist at the time. Dude, that was that was so racist. I don't think they pronounce egg roll either. Actually, like a giant.
Egg roll.
Egg roll.
Egg roll.
Egg roll. I'm gone. What are you running at, dude? Oh my god, it's a test climber.
We've got the package.
Package is secure.
Simple chinos and one gator.
Giving me garbage drops.
No, they're really good. I think you're colorblind, dude, actually.
That is, I guess, a valid option.
Maybe you do have all yellows, but it does appear to be, like, poop to you.
No, man. I don't think so. I think it's all just poop and not yellow.
Okay. I think I see the argument here. See where you're coming from.
Yeah.
Not really, because I've been kind of, you know, splitting my yellows, but you know. Gotta pull full yellows back in my base. There is so many guys over
there. You know, more purple.
Wait. At a player? Oh.
Yeah.
Is that you shooting me? No, it's not you shooting me. I take damage.
Nope.
One of the mobs, I guess.
Taking damage too.
Warning. You are now entering a contaminated area.
Yo, there's a rogue back there.
He's too far away.
Oh my god, these guys are actually here.
Alright. Magical. Hope he died by our work. He's being burned alive.
Ow. I'm on fire. I'm on fire. Ow.
Damage increase. I'm on fire. The tube. Oh no, Greenberg's a boss. It's just a regular big dude. He made it himself. I guess.
exiting the contaminated area.
Oh, I got a text. Hey, what's Termini doing over here? I'm gonna call him Timmy. What are you doing, Timmy? Back up. Alright, let's go. Oh, the gang of whites over here. I'm not joining that group. Get out of here. Let's go. I don't think they are. Like, I'm not worthy. They're not worthy of me, dude. What's this dude doing in here?
I got stuck on the wall.
Good job. I love how there's so many guys around here, it's not even funny. I'm gonna go in the top floor, don't die.
Oh my god, ow.
I just put my... that thing behind you. Oh god, that's the boss. Don't die, don't die, don't die. Heal, please. Oh. I got away. Oh, that's the boss. One of these are the boss. I don't know. Where you at? Oh, one of their dudes went down.
Yeah, I revived him.
Nah, the other dude too. The boss is animal, by the way. Yeah.
Where is he?
Way up top. Oh, the other dude, he's at the main entrance, but he died already.
Oh, that sucks.
Yeah, I don't think that you got hit by my elbow, whatever. I walk in front of me. Oh, never mind. It's cool. I'm taking no damage at all. It's fantastic. I'm out of ammo. I got ammo. Other dude's down too. Oh god.
Again?
Yep, I can't get to him. RIP. I'll make it to him in time. One dude's dead, shotgunner. Who else is still alive around here? Here's a dude. Here's a dude. Got an ammo again.
I love that you can shoot through these walls. It makes me so happy.
The window things?
Yeah.
They had a cosmetic on them. All terrain boots. I'm taking those. Diabetic Ben. Oh god. Alright, I'm gonna go to the next area. It's a raven in the morning, a gnashing of teeth. I'm not texting, I think. Maybe. Are they players over there? Yeah, the players, okay.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go to the safe zone and get some ammo. Oh my god, my heartburn. I'm gonna punch a kid. I need your love, I need your time. When everything's wrong, you make it right. Feel so high, call alive. Need to be free with you tonight. Need your boo doo 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 doo. Gotta sneeze, but I won't sneeze. Is that it? Only purples? Oh my god. I hate myself.
Cosmetic.
I hate myself for loving you.
What the fuck's up with this car?
What?
They're completely covered in snow. Oh, this side doesn't.
It's foam, probably, dude, from, you know, the fire extinguishers or whatever. Because you know there's a fire truck here.
No.
And it froze over.
No.
No?
No.
Well, it's still cold enough where they got water everywhere from the fire hose, and it froze. Like, all that water.
I don't understand.
You don't understand? No, you don't understand how water works or whatever? Below freezing weather?
Yeah, there's water everywhere on the ground. There's no...
And I'm assuming it's a mixture. It's like something with the fire extinguishing stuff. I went the wrong way. I went to turn it right.
No.
I'm not a fireman. I don't know what I'm talking about here.
Yeah, I know. That's what I'm saying. Like,
I don't know.
I'm about to hit rank 36.
I'm so proud of you.
I'm excited. Me too, man. Me too.
When did this turn into a physics game? Get this out of here. Or a science game or whatever. I never liked chemistry.
It's not.
I meant chemistry. I'm sorry. We killed Baz. You killed Baz, but I'm out. Let me shoot the wall. You know, put a whole magnet at the wall. Ow.
Yay.
Warning. Got you.
Your team is down. Requires assistance.
Move. How am I still alive? Oh my god.
Hello.
Roll. Here. Careful. Some health, too. My loading. That was terrifying.
It was.
Yeah, by the way, have fun getting up below, like, levels above 40, dude.
Mm-hmm.
When going to level 40 to 50, it's equivalent to going from 1 to 40.
Seriously?
Yep.
I hate my life.
And then, like, I think it's 50 to 60 is, like, not 60, 50 to, 53 is the equivalence. And then it's just nonsense.
I don't care, once I hit 50, I'll be happy.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Like, I don't want to go above 50. And if I do, that's fine, but I don't care about hitting 99. Not a big issue of mine. There's damage boost. Reloading.
Oh,
yeah, run away, please.
Fucking golf club out of here.
Cosmetic. Hiking boots. I need some division tech, I'm all out. No, I'm not. I have 30. What am I talking about? No, I'm out of gold. I'm out of gold.
I have all of the fucking shit in the world for fucking.
I went on a crafting spree, and it was terrible. It went terrible and everything. On your right. Wow, that dude got destroyed.
Drop a yellow.
I got the balls.
Oh my gosh.
Boss is still alive. There you go.
The boss just died.
That was the boss? Oh. I thought the name was on the other dude. You'll ignore me then. I'm sorry. Forgive me.
I'm getting all the purple drops in the world. Never gonna get a yellow.
Should have played a lot more before they nerfed everything. You know, Jeff hasn't done a daily yet.
Really?
Yep, it's so sad. So sad.
I've been doing dailies every day.
Yep.
Every day.
And what, it's all yours.
Ow! Oh, that's awkward.
I'm so over this dude.
Oh my god, a blue drop!
I'm on fire. I'm gonna go down. No, I'm not. Maybe. I'm cool. Bad medic. Leather jacket. Modern leather jacket. Should correct myself. Didn't hit everyone over there. A good mate. I'll use it. Did we kill the boss already? Okay. Oh, cowboy. What a cowboy.
Oh my.
Dude, do you know how rare it is to get a drop? Now.
Yes. I'm pretty sure I know, because, like, I mean, let's be honest here.
You only got so many today because I killed so many elites. And by so many, I mean two. They're trash.
What?
I only got so many today because I killed so many named elites. And I have a huge scavenge. It's also a reason. I'll tell you what about that.
Why you just go to bed?
Because now I want to hit 50 and I'm close. It's 130 basically. Or 51 I meant. And I'm kind of enjoying this right now.
Oh, Nicky Poo.
Yo, I like doing farming, alright?
Let's start an extraction.
Wow. Okay, I can't leave the base. There we go.
Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage over.
I think I can vault this way, but I can't vault the other way. System rebooted. Those heads.
Caution. Entering dark zone.
Caution. Entering dark zone. So you can enter the dark zone from the,
You've got a bird inbound.
From outside the map.
Grants.
Yeah. Like, you're not actually in it, but you can, like, still kill guys and whatever.
Chopper is inbound. You've got a bird inbound on your position.
Come on. Ridden tech. Okay then.
I didn't mean to do that.
No, I mean the vision tech that back there and you did. Okay. Mr. High Roller with the vision tech. No, you didn't. I just opened it up when you were a mile away from me.
Where is it?
The crate, keep going. Right to your right. There you go.
I have all of the vision tech in the world.
It's only gold. You can't crap that up. You have to actually find the gold. It's stupid. I have so many greens and blues.
You have actually found the gold.
Cargo pickup underway.
I'm gonna go with Strike. Alright, I'm leaving this area.
We've got the package. Extraction complete.
Trendy work boots, all-terrain boots, hiking boots, modern leather jacket.
Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated.
Do you know a movie I've never seen yet?
Hmm.
Superbad.
Dude, it's a great movie.
I never thought it was like that interesting to go see it. But now I saw the Sausage Party and I kind of want to go see it.
Oh, I can't wait for Sausage Friday, dude.
It's so hype.
They're fucking eating the children!
And then the Oreo thing, like the whole Saving Private Ryan type gimmick thing. The Oreo looked delicious, alright? I would eat it.
I really don't know how your friend's so high of a level.
He hasn't gotten off the game to like launch. Like, I don't understand. D1 hype. I'm gonna go to 52 probably. Let me see what level he is now. Is he even online? Probably is. No, he's not. Wow. Okay. You can't see the level when offline. I mean, last time I checked, that was like probably like 36 hours ago. He was at 66, so. I'm assuming he is 75. At least. I have a cosmetic up here somewhere. Over the rainbow. Somewhere over the rainbow. Way up high. I don't know anymore of the song. I think one more line.
Something.
There's this thing that I know of. Blah, blah, I don't know anymore after that. Why would it spawn right behind me, dude? Ow. Damage boost. God, I already reload. Time. Every time. Oh, what? Here. I don't see a point of using crit anymore with our pulse. I'm on fire.
Because the crit does more?
No, the pulse does more.
What pulse? Sure?
And you can have pulse up like all the time. Where's this dude at? Oh, it's turrets in the wall. RIP turrets. waiting for you.
I ran the wrong way.
How do you go the wrong way? We've been in this loop for like hours.
Yeah, shut up. Went the wrong way.
Making my way downtown. Walking fast, face is best, I'm homebound.
I think I took another wrong turn.
Dude, I'm gonna bring up a map and I'm gonna guide you. You can go one way to your right. You'll come into the back entrance of the shopping center. Sports store.
Make my way downtown. Walk.
I got hit by that. Surprise.
Staring back ahead. Making my way through the crowd.
Do-do-do-do-do-do. And I need you. Do-do-do-do-do-do. And I miss you. Do-do-do-do-do-do. But now I want.
Now I wonder if I could fall
into
the sky.
Do you think time would pass us by?
It's me.
You know I want a thousand miles
if I could just see you
tonight. They're shooting us. Behind us.
Man, I'm trying to pick up my cosmetic.
Be fine.
Guys are being ticks.
It's always times like these when I think of you, and I wonder if you ever think of me. Pop my thing. Pulse. Is everything so wrong and I don't belong living in your precious memory? Cause I made you, and I miss you, and now I wonder if I could fall. Dude, I love this song so much. Did I cry every time? Every time I hear.
Make me cry every time.
Dude. Look at this fuckboy. I'm out of ammo, you kill him. I almost died. I'm opening this.
Got you.
I got a gold, finally.
I'm just gonna open it. I didn't get anything. What's this shit?
It's horseradish. There's that. I have 6 rounds left. Well, no, I got 100 more.
I got a pistol. That's all I need in my life.
Pistol's love.
I'm in combat, question mark?
Well.
The fuck? Where is our guy?
I don't know.
Oh my god. He respawned over here.
I Let me grab ammo, actually. What am I doing? You killed those guys yet?
I'm working on it.
Wow, you noob.
There's a lot of them that spawned for no reason.
You are my fire, the one desire. Believe when I say
I want it that way.
Yeah, when Brian speaks that part, it just speaks to me. When he sings that part, it speaks to me.
Oh, yeah.
But we are two worlds apart. Can reach to your heart when you. Oh, it's empty over here. And I want it that way.
Tell me why.
Yeah, I'm gonna get my video claimed on YouTube again. I have a cover channel now.
Can
I go to cover, please? No? Is that territory right?
Yep.
Roll. Got a cover.
Yo, fire. Ow. Ow. Fire. Fire. Ow.
You're okay.
I abused my kids.
Dude, we have how this song goes. Oh my god. Remember the lyrics though. I gotta know. Division tech up here? Yeah, division tech.
Some players down here.
There ain't nobody.
Do we want to maybe kill them?
Oh, you're funny.
Oh,
just a 51 not happening.
You can do it. Holy shit, there's a lot of people.
There are no buddies.
Oh, this guy. This guy's all alone.
No, I don't want to kill anyone and go rogue. You can if you want.
Why? Go be a pussy.
Wow.
My name's Nick, and I'm a pussy.
Wow. Wow, dude. I don't even know what to say anymore. Thought we had something. Like, really, I thought we had something.
Oh, man, you smell funny.
I smell funny. That's it. Okay. Oh, the clipper went over here. Original Gatsby. Gatsby, come back. Gatsby. This is the original Gatsby. Oh my god.
Yeah, he is.
I need dummy jacks, please. Dude, it's the Great Gatsby. Like, do you know who that is, please? Dude? No, we're not killing him. That could be Francis Scott Fitzgerald, alright? For all we know.
I don't know, man.
Maybe he's alive. Actually, is he even dead? He's probably dead, right? I'm gonna assume he's dead. Let me look it up. He died, oh. He was born in 1896. Yes, he's dead.
God damn it, Nick.
That was a chance. He died when he was like less than 40 years old, though, or something like that, or 50 years old. I think he was 46, actually. There was a chance.
So, like,
we're serious? Or did the tank? Well, guy, emails, please. Emails. Why do you do this to me? There's no one over there.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
You're wrong.
No, I'm not.
You're wrong. Shut up.
Don't you have the one mod on where your thing will pulse if you're near enemies?
You're wrong.
Okay.
Yo, I just got a yellow drop from the 8 bosses that were in there.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Really excited. Oh, I got 4 of them. Oh my god, I got 4 yellows. That is just crazy.
I bet. Grabbing the ammos. I'm in combat.
Oh my god, I'm on fire.
Who did you aggro over here?
The guys that you aggro?
I'm aggro these guys you're talking about.
I'm good.
You wanna go?
I mean, they were fighting me when I got over here.
Oh, Sinner Man. We're gonna put this on my harmonica.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, God.
Cosmetic.
Cosmetic.
You should drink it. My inventory is full of cosmetics.
I'm 0 out of 9 right now. It shook me all night long. I'm still in combat apparently, so I'm back. Not get ammo, I guess. Use my scarf a little bit.
Yeah, I'm like out of ammo too.
Ooh, ammo. Ooh, ammo.
Hey, calm down your ammo, it'll make me jealous.
Agent, I am inbound on your position.
Ow. Got hit.
Oh, more ammo.
Dude, how kind. Missed a dude. Yeah. Scrub.
Might be.
Wow.
Rank 37, how you? Are you not gonna extract?
I don't have anything.
She was the fast machine to get the motor clean. She was the best damn woman that I ever seen.
Lightless
eyes telling me no lies.
The American thighs. Hey, come.
I'm right behind you. I'm behind you.
My mind was aching, and you were shaking like, oh, no, no.
Oops.
Oh, what a weak damage crit, please.
Yellow! He dropped the fucking yellow!
It's a mod.
Shut up, bitch. It's a weapon.
God damn it, it's another moddy!
Oh my god, dude.
Is it at least a mod mod or a performance mod?
The performance mod.
Wow.
So fucking angry, man. Okay.
And we were making it, you shook me all night long.
I have ammo. I'm gonna go extract. I'm not fucking. No.
Extract your one yellow?
Let's go. One fucking useless yellow. It's fucking no help whatsoever. My four bullets I'll use to defend the city.
We got 70 bullets. Hype.
I got 100.
Wow.
Get at me.
Surprised I didn't get 100, actually. I really don't understand how I didn't get 100. It should be good that I thought it was like a guarantee to get 100 SMG ammo. I should let you die and take your exotic.
Yeah, you might as well.
You're better off dead than having that.
Yeah, you're not wrong.
Check me all night long.
So upset right now.
One second. You keep going. I'll be there in a second. I'll keep it happening. I had a text and everything.
You're so cool.
Yeah, right. Really, just me texting myself. You seem like I'm cool.
I can dig it. Purple neck warmer. Let's get it.
There you go. Knife go up, please. No. Go around. There's no one over here, I don't think. Or the range is smaller than I believe. Get up, the ones over here. Here they are.
There is range smaller a shitload of people in here.
Okay. God. All the misses. Oh, the range on that flamethrower is amazing.
I know, isn't that nuts?
Like, really, like we can, like, light across like a football field. Or whatever. Unreal. I'm gonna die. I got sniped or whatever. Crawl back this way. Thank you, Boo.
That's probably real.
I made a bend myself.
I have 5 bullets left.
I believe. About 113. Whatever, something like that.
Here in the fields. I fight for upset. My meals.
It'll be okay.
Never gonna get anything but a performance one. No, I'm not. Probably just not gonna get anything ever
just
again.
Just sell your Xbox.
I'm thinking about it.
To prove I'm right, I no need to be forgiven.
Oh, my Xbox will start doing fucking cocaine.
I'm sorry, I rushed into the whole Xbox. They don't love that game. It's Fortress Craft. If you got like an error or whatever, it would say, I'm sorry, we accidentally did the whole Xbox. I'm gonna close the game.
Oh.
We accidentally did the whole Xbox. It was amazing.
Don't cry.
You cannot go in right here. Fucking. It's only the
nameless land.
I don't know the rest of the lyrics for this song, so I'm gonna chill. No one anywhere anymore. RIP server. I think it's a memo then. I'm over this song too.
Just a small town girl living in a lonely,
living in a lonely world.
She took a midnight train,
going anywhere.
I was just a pretty boy.
Boy.
Born and raised in South Detroit. She took a midnight train going anywhere.
Yeah, I moved. My throat.
Shut your mouth, Julia.
Yo, I remember playing this song back in like my band class, like decades ago. Not decades, but you know, forever ago.
Two days ago, because you and Jeffy are babies.
I mean, yes, definitely.
You and Jeffy, your little baddies.
Street lights, people, and just a kind of motion.
Not doing that.
Can you not?
That was boomerang. Okay.
It was boomerang.
Wow. You had a family, dude.
No, he didn't. Some will win. That's why he's in here.
Some will lose. Some are born to sing the blues.
Sing the blues.
Movie never ends. It goes on. I should look for that. I should look for that sheet of music. I remember that was like 12 years old. That I played this thing like 12 years ago.
Grenades everywhere. Four.
Don't stop believing. Hold on to the feeling. Street lights. Ow. My body. Thanks. Some jeans. This is my last run through, by the way.
Okay.
I need a good song to go out of the bang with.
So genuinely upset that I can't get anything except for fucking performance mod.
Yeah, it's okay.
No, it's not. It'll never be okay.
Is anyone here?
No.
Wow.
Running the wrong way.
Do you ever feel like a plastic bag drifting through the wind, wanting to start again? Do you ever feel so paper thin, like a house of cards without caving in?
The lag!
Warning.
Now entering a contaminated area.
I don't know the words completely. So it's a troll. Why does it say troll? I'm tired.
Contaminate.
You guys behind us. Maybe you're fine. I'm ahead of myself. I'm tired. I need to go get some food. I need food.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
I'm gonna get a cold coffee as well. Yo, how would one go about making their own frozen hot chocolate? Do I think of hot chocolate and then freeze it? Like actually put it in the freezer?
Yeah, well, no, you got like hot chocolate, right?
Yeah.
And then you, you make like a slushy, and then you put the chocolate in the slushy.
That always sounds like too much work. I'd rather put the lime in the coconut and check it all about.
I want you to die. Fine.
Ah, he left me off. No, he did. Yes, he did. Oh, God. Grab the jukes. They're real.
Oh,
big drop kick.
I love the not yellow drop he gave me.
Oh yeah, right. Oh god. That's terrifying to see in the snowstorm.
Oh my gosh.
Want those.
Oh, big boy's running.
Yo, Joe Farrow did nothing wrong.
Joe Farrow. How come every, like, sanitation worker ever is named Joe?
Because that's how the science works, dude.
Like, you ever watch Parks and Rec?
I did watch Parks and Rec every single episode. You missed me, you scrub.
Because you moved at the last second like a dick shit. Well, okay, well, like, the sanitation worker in that show is named Joe.
He was only in like 4 episodes and ended up getting kicked out. How do you remember that stuff?
Yeah, but like,
how do you remember though? Because he wasn't really in any episodes.
Every sanitation worker ever is named Joe.
I would have forgot his. I forgot his name already. Like I'm surprised you know. I've watched that show like a month ago.
Parks and Rec is just a great show.
I went through every season back in December.
People like Joe.
And then I watched the last season, because I didn't know there was a last season, last month.
I'm proud of you.
I didn't know. I thought the season 6 was the last season, but nope, turned out season 7 was.
Can I go kill the people that are extracting?
No.
Why are you such a pussy?
Because I want to get offline and I want to be rogue for a little bit.
Such a puss bag.
There's no one over there. Where are you going?
I was gonna go kill them, but you're a pussy.
Wow. Wow.
Never let me kill shit.
Wow. Let me go extract. I got an email. Oh my god, I can't reach it. I have 5 emails. They're all trash. Should just use my laptop. It's right next to me. Don't know why I didn't.
I wish I could see where the fuck I'm going.
You're going east. Or west, I don't know which way you're going actually.
Thanks.
You're following me, you're going west.
Never eat soggy worms, okay? I know my directions.
Never eat soggy worms? Why would you ever need to know that? Are you gonna forget north, south, east, and west?
North, east, south, and west. In no order. I learned it when I was in like second grade.
What's so hard about knowing 4 cardinal directions?
Listen, homie, when I was in second grade, apparently I needed a fucking acronym to remember it by.
Even, like, you can understand, like, maybe the PEMDAS thing, whatever it was.
PEMDAS.
PEMDAS, or whatever. But I mean,
like
using it.
Multiply, fucking. PEMDAS.
Where people right. Order our patties.
Add some fat. What?
People order our
patties?
Yeah, people order our patties.
You've got a bird inbound
people
on your
order
position.
Our patties? What?
SpongeBob thing, dude, from the first episode. Don't you watch TV? The first episode of SpongeBob?
People order our patties.
It's from, you know, he just gets his job at the Krusty Krab, and he's like going through the video and whatever. With the dun-dun-dun-dun-dun, dude. That one? I know you've seen it.
People order our patties.
It's poop.
15 seconds.
Can we please kill this guy? It's scary
no.
Here. Why?
Because I want to get offline. I don't want to go rogue. You can kill him if you want, but I'm not.
Cargo secured.
That's a pussy. Did you pussy?
People order our patties, alright? Let's keep thinking about that.
What? Successful extraction complete. People order our patties, that's so retarded.
We're in combat. Or not. People order our patties.
Attention. Hazard levels normal.
People order our patties, okay.
People order our patties. What did they order?
Penises.
Close enough.
To the boo.
To the boo, and I'm done. I need a drink.
And some soup.
Oosie.
Oh.
Don't you wow me.
Yeah, I'm gonna wow you all day long. Don't even test me.
Oosie.
Wow.
Oosie.
Wow.
Oosie.
Wow.
Oosie.
Wow.
Oosie.
Wow. Wow.
Oosie. Oosie.
Wow. Wow.
Oosie.
Yo, I'm trying to get ahead of you, so wow. Wow.
Vagina.
Wow, wow.
Ooh. Change things up. Oosie.
Wow.
Oosie. I miss Aaron. Why is Aaron dead?
Could he play League of Legends all day long?
Gonna ignite the night. Where do I sign up? Let me talk to Jeff. Whoop. Baby, you're a firework. I'll let you calibrate. Make it go.
Police Academy says Bliss and the LMB
plus 1.50 crit hit chance plus 8.50% turret health. Judgment is shit. This is 9% scavenging. You saved a whole like lot of that. That department store.
I heard Rhodes singing your praises to Fei Lao. That wiretap made him real happy.
What do I even have in my stash? Oh, I have clothing, right? About clothing? Yep. I have all the clothing.
But I have in that mostly just clothing.
Clothing's low.
I had like 80 scarves.
And one mod. Okay. I'm gonna log off. Alright, bud. Log off.
Okay.
4 days, 8 hours, 41 minutes. RIP my life.
I'm proud of you.
Your other character has how much time? 45 minutes.